talk to me, brothers and sisters. But when I went to Hebrews, the 11th chapter, it says, now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. For by it the elders obtained a good report. Through faith we understand that the worlds were framed by the word of God, so that things which are seen were not made of things which do appear. Oh, my. By faith Abel offered unto God a more excellent sacrifice than Cain, by which he obtained witness that he was righteous, God testifying of his gift, and by it he being dead yet speaketh. Oh, that's deep. That's deep right there. By faith Enoch was translated that he should not see death, and was not found, because God had translated him. For before his translation he had this testimony that he pleased God. Now we know right there the Bible tells us without faith it's impossible to please God. Now all of these things, if you go to Hebrews 11, by faith what Noah did, by faith what Abraham did, by faith what Sarah conceived in her spirit, by faith all these men and women of God did these great things for him, and the odds were against him. Now when I look at this chapter, I'm saying, God, the things that I need are through my faith. They're going to manifest. Hallelujah. That's the word I'm looking for. Through my faith. And if I'm not seeing any manifestation, Lord, do I really have faith? That's my question to you. That's my confession today. Read Hebrews chapter 11. My heart goes out to those that are facing a very hard time in their families, in their finances, on their jobs. My heart goes out to you today. God is concerned. God cares. Hallelujah. You need to be around people that's going to really support you and build you up. No, we may not have a lot of money to give to one another. I wish I had a check to send to you. As a matter of fact, I'm looking for that miracle check by faith. But we can be help to one another. We can pray one another through. We can love on one another. Sorry, something popped up on my screen. We can bless one another with the word of faith. As we speak the word, we have to speak it knowing that God is going to manifest that thing in our brothers and sisters' life. So at this time, I want to pray for you. I want you to stay strong. Stay strong and think about the reason why you're saved. We're saved because God is real. We're saved because he is the one that can help us through any situation. We're saved because of his love. Hallelujah. We're saved and we love him because he first loved us. Let us check our walk with God and our faith in God so that we won't be castaways in the thing that we're preaching and sharing with the world. Let us check our faith, because it's not an easy walk. All these things around us are passing away. Now we know that our faith is what is going to hold us in this hour. What's going to make things manifest in this hour. What's going to make the possible, hallelujah, come out of the impossible in this hour. So let's encourage each other more and more. And share with me, how are you dealing with the things that you're going through? And are you really releasing your faith? And if you're not, I pray that watching this confession video today has changed your life. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I bless you and honor you for those that are watching on today. God, I thank you right now, Lord, that you are a God that forgives. You're a God that opens our eyes to see where we're weak, that you might be strong. Now, God, I pray that you will forgive each and every one of us, God, that we have not stepped out on our faith, that we have not held on to our faith when things seem so hard. Hallelujah. God, build us up in that area where we are weak, God, that we might be strong in the name of Jesus. God, that we will speak faith, that we will live by faith, that we will hold on to our faith. And God, we won't walk around with our head hung down. But God, we'll look to the heavens from which cometh our help. Hallelujah. For our help comes from you. And God, I thank you right now that you're building us up even now, Lord. I thank you right now for those brothers and sisters that will see this video, begin to make their videos on faith and building the body of Christ up, that we may stand strong at such a time as this. We give you praise, we give you glory, we give you honor. We love you, Lord. We bless you, God. And God, we ask you right now, we don't have the gift of faith, Lord. You said if any man desires a gift, to ask for it, God. We ask for the gift of faith to be imparted into your people on today. In Jesus' name that we pray. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. God bless you. Amen. I love to hear from y'all. I want as many video responses as I can get. And let's talk about this faith. And let's build one another up in our faith. Have a wonderful day in Jesus.
Maybe even see many faces. I mean things that are